On the show, you guys had a bit of something and then off and then on. Is it awkward that now you're like traveling to Australia together?
No, we're really good friends, aren't we?
We're good friends now.
We're a bit like brother and sister now.
Weird.
Yeah, that's weird.
No, we'll live together for a month. We've been through so much already. Do you know what I mean? Like, I think normally, I say this all the time, but normally you'd live together. Because I met you, you'd eventually move in together. Moving in first
It's
doing a whole relationship thing backwards, even though it wasn't a relationship. Like, do you know what I mean? So that scenario is weird to like get used to.
Are you both clean or are you messy?
God, no, really messy. Can you remember we moved in that room together and everything was just all over?
Really,
we weren't in the room for 2 days.
Really messy.
Because I think if I was famous, I'd be like, my stand-up.
No, I'm like, where's Audrina?
I don't really pull. I don't ever, like, pick up, pull, the same kind of thing. I don't really do it.
I fall asleep
in the bars
every single night.
Every night I go out and I end up falling asleep in the club, whether it's in the toilet, on the chair.
She does. When I out in Sydney, I was doing a wet t-shirt competition, like pulling water on these girls. I turned around and salt and stuff like that.
I was like,
shock.
I was so tired.
Now, when you found out that Audrina was going to be on this tour, a little bit excited.
She's my favourite. I'm a little bit starstruck though.
It's weird for us to be like,
I don't know how to go around her.
I'm scared to even speak with her. I'll be like,
imagine if I fell asleep. Oh my God, she'd hate us.